Logan's amazing one-handed grab put the Browns right back in the game. His athletic ability, which had surfaced so many times already during the 79 season, had been brilliantly showcased again. Talented enough to be drafted by pro baseball and basketball teams as well, Logan decided on football as his sport on the professional level. With 9-10 remaining in the game, there were many Clevelanders who were more pleased than ever with his choice. The score now is 44.